The chemical engineer is himself a catalytic agent, changing the very composition of matter to make more and more conveniences and luxuries in the continuing creation of a scientific world out of natural resources and modern resourcefulness. And there seems to be no limit to the number of wonders still to be discovered in creative chemistry.